Bishop, we hear them in the Roman canon. We don't know that much about them, aside from brothers and probably doctors, St. Cosmas and Damian today.
Yes, we know that Blessed Fra Angelico has a beautiful portrait of their martyrdom. Blessed Fra Angelico, whose artistic contributions in art history and church history came from the flow of an incredible interior life. St. Cosmas and Damian, their church on the Roman Forum, filled with symbolism. The great monk and American witness in church history of Thomas Merton, he was taken by the beautiful mosaics of the Church of St. Cosmas and Damian on the Forum. And so we go to Cosmas and Damian, especially we remember our Eucharistic theology and spirituality, the Roman canon in which they are named. Just you'll recall the sequence, Mary, Mother of our God, Lord Jesus Christ, Blessed Joseph, your blessed apostles and martyrs, Peter and Paul, Andrew, James, John and Paul, Cosmas and Damian, and all your saints. It's amazing. We remember them beautifully in the Roman canon.
And that's so beautiful to call to mind those who have gone before us, just like in our hearts we call to mind those who have gone before us.
Exactly. Saints Cosmas and Damian, pray for us.